particularly the children of farmers and the rural students.